Dus mijn home server. Many cables. Ja. Dit is mijn server. En hier is een little case. Dat is wireless connected downstairs to my modem. This cable going into this full duplex switch. This cable. And then this cable is going to this switch. This is not full duplex, but it's connected to here. I don't know if you can see that. To here. Yeah. This six cables is go downstairs to my network cards. Six network cards in my server. I use my server for a local web server and fan sites, and I host many game servers on it, like Half-Life 2, Deathmatch, Day of the Feed Source, and yeah, Unreal Tournament 1990, very old game, but very cool. Knife, this is a very fast server, very fast. And when my hard disk of my server is busy, this light here, this neon, is flickering. Okay? Look. Okay. You see? Nice, huh? And this neon cable is connected to my motherboard in my server via a little cable, and a case with a transistor for switching the light on and off. Okay, and my server is protected for virus and very good firewalls. And my server is protected to DDoS attacks and injections. It's almost impossible to crack and hack my server. The server goes never down. If I have 100 game servers on it and somebody is trying to hack my server, DDoS attack on my local web server, the game servers are still running and don't go offline. Okay, very good, very secured server. Look, this is nice. This And this is my local server. I have made it case of myself, homemade. So a case mod with two kind of tanks with PVC pipe to here and down here. And this is my video of my home server. I hope you like it, and thanks for watching. Bye.